Hey everyone, I just wanted to wish you a happy July 4th. It's in the middle of the week this year, as you know, so no long weekends. But anyways, in respect of July 4th, I always come to this place, and this is one of my favorite places in all of San Diego. And it is the Fort Rosecrans National Cemetery here in Point Loma. It's right at the very western tip of Point Loma. And there's approximately 112,000 people laid to rest here, obviously who served our country in one way or the other in the military. The burials go back to the mid-1800s all the way to current, even though they've slowed down quite a bit since the mid-1960s, just because of it was getting filled up then and leaving room for spouses and things of that nature. I know there are countless stories in this cemetery, obviously, but I just wanted to feature one today, and that is of a 25-year-old Navy SEAL who's buried right behind me here. His name was Michael Monsoor, and he gave his life heroically by jumping on a live grenade to save his troop, and gave his life for that. So I wanted to just showcase his headstone.